Good evening. I'm Craig Hay, the Music Department Subject Matter Leader, and I want to welcome you to the Hopkins 5th Grade December Concert. The Hopkinton Music Association promotes, supports, and advocates exceptional music education for all students of the Hopkinton Public Schools. You pass by the table on your way in. We strongly encourage you to consider being a member. You'll notice that there are raffle baskets out there. We encourage you for that and to buy tickets for the raffles. And there's also some music t-shirts left, and they are $15. We'd like to take a moment and thank Mr. Ritz and HCAM for recording this concert. And you'll be able to see it again and again and again on HCAM, usually over the December holidays. And now, we would like to start with the Hopkins Chorus under the direction of Miss Barnum.
Thank you. That song was called Powerful Voices. We love the message of that tune. We all have powerful voices and need to use them to make good choices to make the world a better place. Our next song is called Snow Day. What kid doesn't want a snow day? We have been working hard to make the ending, which is in two parts, balanced perfectly.
tonight is featuring just our small group of singers. These students stay for a little bit of extra chorus time because they've elected not to take band workshop. So they have a little bit more rehearsal time than the whole group as a whole. So they are going to sing one more song for you called Life of Rope.
Welcome back to the Hopkinton Public Schools so she can have some semi-retirement and work with our fifth grade orchestra, Mrs. Pat Dyer.
Thank you. Okay, now it's back on. Thank you, Mr. Haig. Good evening. First, I would like to thank our orchestra assistant, Miss Kate Plum. She attends our orchestra rehearsals and works diligently with the orchestra every week. I would also like to thank my colleague, Mrs. O'Toole, and Mr. Hay for coming tonight to help tune all these many instruments. Thank you. As you can tell, the students have been working very hard. To ask a person to play an instrument is asking them to do many mental and physical tasks simultaneously. When I speak about performing music on an instrument, I am also referring to singing. When used properly, the singing voice is an instrument. The three basic things we are asking of our students are to learn the techniques necessary to play their instrument, to learn to read and perform notes on the staff, to learn to read and perform rhythms on the staff. Because performing music is so demanding, it is also very stimulating and beneficial. Watching young musicians learn their craft is thrilling for me, but it is not the best part of teaching. The best part is watching them help their classmates during music lessons and orchestra rehearsals. The students show kindness and respect, whether they are reminding a friend what finger to put down for F sharp, helping someone figure out what page we are on in the music book, or adjusting the music stand so their partner can see the music better. Training citizens to contribute to society through music is my mission. Parents, please, sit up a little taller. Do it. Because you are the very first and most important teachers. You are doing a wonderful job, and the children you see before you this evening are a reflection of your love and hard work. Thank you.
Portion of our concert, the fifth grade band under the direction of Mrs. Caitlin McDonald.
going to invite up a small group of musicians who are going to come help us out with Dreidel, and you have to help too. When they're singing, it's on you too. Okay. So if the Dreidel musicians can come forward, please. Our last band piece for the evening, and our last piece of the concert. I just want to say a few words. I want to thank our administration in general for their support, especially Ms. Julie Babson for being here tonight and supporting us. Thank you. Mr. May, of course, our SML, our music director, for being here. Of course, he's here for pretty much everything. Also, I want to recognize him. He did, you may have heard, receive a state citation from Representative Dykema for his, and appreciate for his support of veterans in our community throughout the years. So he was recognized at our Veterans Day Assembly just a few weeks ago. I'd also like to thank all of you for joining me on this crazy and noisy adventure that is starting an instrument or engaging in a group ensemble experience like the chorus. It is such a pleasure. The sounds that come out of those first lessons and where we're at now is certainly a big difference. I hope you encourage your child to stick with it, because the things that happen in just such a short period of time are really astounding. I had the sixth grade concert last night, and you would believe how good they'll sound in just 12 months of playing an instrument. So hope you enjoy our last piece, which is Good King Wenceslas.
Thank you. Before you all go, I just want to say thank you to the parents. By the way, I'm Julie Babson, the assistant principal at Hopkins, for those of you who don't know who I am. Mrs. Bellello, the principal, had a, as many of you may know, had a little family emergency earlier this week that she had to attend to tonight. But I just wanted to say, on behalf of both of us, thank you, families and parents, for supporting the music department. Thank you to the teachers who are doing a fantastic job of moving into ever least, let's give a big round of applause to these kids for their work.